Oh, actually, no, I can totally click faster than this thing. I'm gonna fucking kill my hand if I do that.
Piece of cake.
I'm getting the feeling that one of our girls is starting to get kinda stressed out. That's gonna be a problem.
Damn it, you don't get stressed.
Each time a girl does an activity, it stresses her out a bit. The amount of stress is based on how much time the activity takes. If a girl reaches 100% stress, that's it. She won't do anything until she chills the fuck out.
Okay.
Fortunately, there's a relaxing day spa in town. You can drop a girl off here at any time and her stress will melt away.
Wait, how much time does
that
cost?
The more stressed out she is, the longer she'll spend at the spa.
Fuck.
She'll always leave stress-free, though.
I mean, that's good. So how do I check stress level? Is that like the 50% bullshit? Alright, let's get this all the way out. Get this. So I'm gonna go ahead and send her to another shoot. Send you here, send you here. Cause I can totally just fucking do what I wanna do.
How'd I do?
Alright, let's see. You make a
Alright then.
That takes a long time to just get out of there. Let's give you all your bullshit. Let's get you into this. Let's get you into here. What's your stress level at? Pretty high. We'll get you to a photo shoot as well.
Piece of cake.
Alright, good. Tiffany's at a higher talent level now, which means we can throw her into the thing.
Anything else? Alright.
Yeah, you both are all going into here today. I need to start making some money, motherfuckers. Actually, go into here. I mean, it's funny because we just got Tiffany pretty high up now, and we have really barely been using her.
Done with that.
Oh, I forgot to keep doing this. This all would have went to fucking Nikki. Shit. I potentially lost earnings. She has a decent amount of fans.
Sure, why not?
I'm gonna need to get some new girls at some point, but let's go to the books. Let's go ahead and pay tonight, so I can just get that out of the way now. Then we're gonna go ahead and go to our invest. Yeah, let's look at this. I like that. All locations will auto collect every. Okay, I like that. All right, let's go ahead and go in there. You head in there. You head over here. Now, there was a thing that involved, like, some kind of, like, where was that? Where can I find that? There was, like, a thing that was like, hey, this is... Oh, I should probably save it. What is it? I'm trying to think of what it was. It was, like, some kind of chart or whatever. I have no idea if the chart actually does anything. Okay, let's see. Let's head over there. Let's head you over here. I gotta get fucking Nikki out of here. Well, this seems like a fairly simple kind of game. Although, what I'm wondering is when the CG starts kicking on in. 5 hours, new recruit. We kind of do need a new recruit. What's your talent level right now? Let's head you into here. Get you out of here faster by clicking on this shite. You'll be out within a few seconds. I don't understand clicking on it because it says it minuses the time, yes, but I don't know. Does it seem to minus it by... Well, it does minus it by a decent amount.
I'm on it.
I'll spend most of this day just getting a bunch of fucking money.
Done with that.
Piece of cake.
All done.
Jesus Christ. Alright. Let's get the fucking the people who are God damn, I honestly thought I turned that off. Holy shit.
I don't think so.
Get some fans. Okay, I'm trying to like get here. I thought I turned my alarms off. Cause I as I said, I just like woke up. So now I'm doing that now, so wait. No, fuck off. Turn off. Fuck me. All right. You need some more fans. You need some more money. Or I need more money. And as I said, I'm going to try to pay this off every time I get the job. Oh, that's a lot of money. All right. We're going to start fucking putting you girls to work. I'm a huge fan of making money.
I'm on it.
It's what I do when I'm not at fucking recording shit. I'm at work, making money, getting paid.
That's that.
Alright. Give me some of that shit.
Piece of cake.
Alright, so that's... You guys are the talenturists of the talents. So I think I kind of need someone to just build up a bunch of fans. But... Also, it seems we have cigarettes and alcohol up there. I don't know what I do with any of these. Drink, cigs, current cash, total fan count,
done with that.
Time, current day. All right, well, it doesn't. You can't click on any of them because I just. That's the whole point of what I was doing. I was trying to figure out what to do with each and every single individual thing.
No sweat.
All right, let's pay. Oh, fuck me. Why can't I pay? Pay owed. Are they gonna? Am I gonna have to owe them more money now? Oh, that's right, because I just threw them in here. So technically speaking, fuck. Right, I'm gonna have to pull them out of this thing. I don't want to like fucking already lose. Get her more fans so she can potentially make more earnings. There's gotta be like a thing that clicks faster. I would love to have that shit. What I really gotta do is see what the talent does again. Talent does, yeah, fans each time she does a photo shoot and how much money she gets. I was right. Okay, she's gonna be stressed out.
Leave it to me. Easy peasy.
Am I gonna have enough money to pay them tonight? I will not have enough! Fuck!
How'd I do?
Damn it! You
Give
get in there. I need you in there now.
You're in debt.
Damn
it! Killing me right now. I
would just
start
to...
Eye on the payroll?
Hey, I'm gonna be honest. I was trying
you
to do that
to make
at
some
that moment.
Serious cash soon.
I don't worry.
We're gonna be out of business.
We'll make some serious cash.
If you stay in the red for over 24 hours, I'm gonna have to let you go. It's nothing personal. It's just business, baby. Nothing gets in between me and my money.
I mean, aren't you like a fucking sex fairy? Why do you need money? Don't worry though, I was already on top of that shit. Fuck, I just made them cost me more money. I was on top of that shit. Now, do I have to pay only the girls that are working? That's right, you are going to need to start making some money. You are going to need to go ahead into here. We'll be out of the red in no time. Yeah, I'd rather come out of there before 10 a.m., honestly. Come on, if I can get them to, like, fucking, like, maybe 7 o'clock, I'll be happy.
And done. How'd I do?
Okay, you get in there, you get over here, you get over here. About time we start making some fucking money! When they both get out of there, we should get a decent amount of cash, though.
Anything else? Not too bad.
There we go. Now we're getting out of the fucking red. However, I'm gonna need a lot more money at this rate. So, let's try to get some money. They both make a decent amount of money. She's the only one who really doesn't. Let's go into invest real quick. Does any of these things give me more? Care what accessory? I should probably get that. I need this. This elapsed time thing is actually going to be the best thing I can possibly get. So when I get enough, I'll buy it. I tried right-clicking real quick to see if that would open up like menus like it used to.
Easy peasy.
It's funny, before this game came out, I was thinking, like, I should just do, like, a fucking video in which I just get everything done in Honey Pop. where I just go through the entirety of the game and just be like, I'm gonna unlock everything. Okay, now we're cooking with some fucking gas.
Give it a shot. Leave it to me.
No Get some sweat. More fans. How long does it take them to do this? It takes them about, like, a few hours? Whatever. Now I invested in some nice shit, so I'll be getting a little bit more cash.
How'd I do? All done. Piece of cake.
Yeah. Actually, do I get more cash? No, I just take out more cash. I don't even get more cash out of it.
Sure, why
That's
not?
That's weird.
Sure thing.
Also, I see what this the whole point of this thing is, though. It's to basically just minimize how much hours they're actually working.
Done with that. Anything else?
Please get in there, make me more money.
Leave it to me.
We need more fans, damn it. At least I was able to pay them, but I'm fucking in the red again. Fuck. I need to start investing.
How'd I do?
This is a very common game, though.
All done. Okie dokie. All right then.
I do have to get that fucking thing that gets rid of time faster, though. Getting that's gonna be a lifesaver. Cause these girls have been working non-stop. I wasn't so smart to try to boost their fucking shit up as fast as I did. Let's be honest.
Done with that. Anything else?
And done.
Let's see this. While they do that, you guys actually need some new fans.
Leave it to me.
Can't be making money off no fans. And you can start making some cash while they're over here in their photo shoot.
How'd I do? All done.
Oh yeah, she's got to raise her talent up.
Give it a shot.
So I need a lot more fans at this point. Although I kind of thought there would be like a fan thing I have to be worrying about. But I guess not. Let's check my books real quick. Alright, I need a lot more money. This is just turning into fucking just make more idiot, but it's kind of hard to. You get more fans, you keep doing this shit. Oh, does it tell me how many fans each one has? Yeah, 107. 58.
Doing okay?
Okay, well, everyone else needs more fans then. You can't make money without having more fans. So let's get you some fans.
Why not?
Let's fucking boost this up before you decide to get more fans. Good.
Easy peasy.
I am not gonna have enough money.
How'd I do?
Get in there! You're like, fuck me, get in there now. I am playing with fire right about now.
I'm on it.
Did I already pay for the day? Oh, we're about to find out. Oh, fuck. I gotta start investing quickly. I gotta start making money. I did a very stupid thing by fucking doing this.
Anything else?
Okay. What do you need? You guys need some stress release soon.
Sure.
But we need more cash! So fuck it! Get some more fans! I meant to go get fans! Fuck!